Yo, shout out guys, another tutorial, another song. So, eto, mula ito kay Sir Zach Tabudlo, ang title to ay 1717. Simple lang ito guys, 3 parts lang, 3 parts ang chords, intro, simple lang intro and then verses. Parang ang chords na ginamit sa verses, chorus at instrumental at the rest. And then meron ang pre-chorus. So start na tayo kaagad, wala tayong patagalin. Ang string pattern muna, ito lang. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. Na 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 eh. Down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. So timing natin mamaya, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. So chords tayo, intro ay madali lang, buong C lang. Play natin ang audio ah. Then, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down. Then pasang verse. So hold ng C lang oh. And then verse, C ulit. And then A minor 7. So remove lang ito isa, isa lang. Yan. So mula C, remove lang isa, A minor 7. Down. Then G, G. Then F. So 4 chords, repeat lang twice ata. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down. Then G. Down, up, down, up, down, down. Then F. Down, down. And then pre-chorus tayo pagkatapos nito. Tapos ito, pre-chorus. Then ito lang. Pakita ko muna. So A minor 7. Okay na. And then G. Then F. So yun lang. Tapos na. Yun lang pre-chorus. And then chorus. Repeat lang yung chords kayo na sa chorus. Baby. Chorus. Repeat lang yun. Yung verse. Na 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 na. So repeat lang no? So twice na ito. Up down, up down, down. Break ng C, hold yung intro. Then repeat lang guys. Repeat pati ang second verse. Deep chorus. Baby. Pati rin sa instrumental no, repeat lang yung chorus. Pagkatapos sa second chorus, repeat lang yung mga chords. Yung... basta pagkatapos sa second chorus no. So, kaya na ba lang mag-timing no? So, yun na lahat. Madali lang naman. At intro, verses, chorus, at yung part ng pre-chorus. Pashare lang sa video kung merong naghahanap ng chords ng kantang ito. Hanggang dito mga tutorial natin. See you sa mga next na upload. Simple version na ito. Bye-bye.